Even on a budget, the average mince can be turned into a delicious bolognese sauce, which is the heart of a really good lasagna.
We're going to grate the onion and grate the carrot, which makes them cook faster.
Fingers back, holding the carrot nice and firm. Hot pan, olive oil. Nice. What we want to do is form a really nice sort of, almost like a puree of vegetables that enriches the bolognese sauce. Lightly seasoned. 2 cloves of garlic into the crusher. And crush and just slice off there. Oregano. Dried oregano. Nothing wrong with the dried stuff at all. Cook that out for 1.5 to 2 minutes. We're not browning the veg, we're just lightly sweating it off. Make a little well in the centre of the pan. Now, mince in. Right into the hot part of the pan, into the centre. By sweating off the mince quickly, it stops it from going grey. Okay, once the mince is sweated off, create a little well again in the centre of the pan. Just a tablespoon of puree. And just sweat the puree off a little bit. That gets rid of the real sort of taint, tart taste that a tomato puree has. And then fold that in over. Now, add your red wine. Reduce the red wine down to a syrup, which of course strengthens the flavour. And more importantly, gives the bolognese sauce a bit of body. Now, time to add the chopped tomatoes. Tomatoes in. Mmm. Fold them into the mince and then just season with a little bit of Worcester sauce. That gives it a nice little sort of bit of heat, bit of spice, and more importantly, again, darkens this mince. Turn the gas down and leave that to simmer for 5 to 6 minutes. And then finally, just to give it a really nice enriched flavour, a couple of tablespoons of milk. Just helps give it a really nice smooth silk finish. A little taste. That's delicious.